Priscilla, oh, you look.
Paul.
You look so cute. You've got big wings. Look at your wings.
I know. We're going to be doing this on the way now. We're going to make sure we don't pee on Paul.
Don't pee on me. Oh. Well, you never know, right?
No. We're made for
some. Some people pay good money for that.
Very true. I can have a new entertainment.
There you go. That's your new sideline. All right. So, tell me what we're doing this afternoon and where are we?
We are in Zephyr Hills, yeah. And I am 16 years old, and I'm here to jump the first time with Paul. And I came with my two friends, Sherelle and Cherie. They're celebrating their mother,
uh-huh.
Which has a lot of meaning for them.
Good. So, how often do you come here?
It's my first time.
Whoa!
Yes!
It's your first time?
I went to last Sunday with my mother, who's 87.
Yeah.
They said,
okay,
we're friends, and we checked it all out. We got a good feel.
Gotcha, yeah.
Besides all the things on the internet, to find out what to do.
Uh-huh. Well, I'll take good care of you as long as you promise to take good care of me.
I promise.
All right. Well, see you soon, then.
Bye.
Started out all alone. sun went down as I crossed the hill, and the town lit up, the world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing.
I want to check two things. Okay. Yeah? Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, your feet, feet are
still there.
Yep, and they're firmly on the floor.
It was fantastic.
Yeah.
It was fantastic. Thank you so very much.
You're welcome. Thank you so much. High five.
Absolutely.
So, a couple of questions before you go is, A, would you do it again?
Yes.
It's not so scary, really, is it?
No.
And where would you do it?
Right here.
Right here at Skydive City.
DC Hill. Yeah.
Whoa.